This right here is one of the worst aged takes of all time. In 2019, NetBet was asking people if Virgil van Dijk was the new Paolo Maldini, despite the fact that Virgil didn't have a move to a top club until his late 20s. And it turns out after the 5-2 drubbing yesterday at Anfield, Virgil van Dijk is in fact not the next Paolo Maldini.